Good evening, I'm Sandra Sully. Making news this hour on 10, a painful day for the nation as the bodies of five diggers killed in Afghanistan return home. Strong winds fanned several bushfires in a warning sign for a dangerous summer ahead. A luxury yacht goes up in flames in a neutral bay arson attack. And the ruthless Roosters get rid of their coach, Brian Smith. More news in the hour.